Hello all, welcome to Tech Me Regis, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to change Google keyboard theme in Android. If you look at my keypad in Android, it's green in color. I replaced the default Google theme with this green color keypad theme and it really looks good. If you're looking for the same, then this video is for you. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. So if you see my keyboard theme, it's not the default one. So if you look at this Google keyboard in my Android, it's really better and looks good, and it's not the default theme. I replaced the default theme with this. And if you want to do that, just tap on the G icon in the Google keyboard and you could see different options like smiley, GIF, Google Translator, Paint, and you could see three dots beside that. Just tap on the three dots and you could see an option called settings. Just tap on the settings and you could see some settings like languages, preferences, theme and many more. Just tap on the theme. And it shows a lot of themes like my themes, colors, landscapes. You can have any of this as a Google keyboard theme. So I've chosen green color. That's why you could see green color keypad in my Android mobile. If I choose some red color theme, and even has an options like whether you want to apply this theme for keyboarders or not. If I disable it, you could see that keyboarders are not added. Now if I enable it, keyboarders are added and it looks good with the keyboarders enabled. Just click on apply. Now come back. And now you could see that my Google keyboard theme has changed to red color. Apart from selecting the themes which are already available by default, you can add your own image and use it as a Google keyboard theme. Let me show you how to do that. Go to theme section in settings as described before. And you could see a first option with plus icon. It means that you can add your own image. Just tap on it, select the image from your gallery and adjust the location or position. Just tap on next button and adjust the brightness. Next click on done. Having two options like edit and delete, you can modify and adjust the brightness by clicking on the edit button. You can delete the theme permanently by clicking on the delete button. I want to apply it, just click on apply and come back. And you could see that your uploaded image has been set as a Google keyboard theme. So this is a simple and easy way to change Google keyboard theme in Android. Hope you find this video useful. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please drop down below the video. Thanks for watching this video. And please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.